We've strengthened the link on climate change and security in the Council by organizing the first debate on climate and security in 7 years.
If you do believe in peace and security, and you sit in these council members, you have to consider climate change as a security risk.
We've also highlighted this link in several products and resolutions, including in the resolution on the Lake Chad Basin.